You know, it's good to be back. It's good to be back on home soil, finally, with COVID a little bit weaning away, not as serious as it was before. It's still as serious. We have the opportunity to play games on our home soil. Very important for us to have a camp to get ready for international games, the Nations League coming up later this year. It's very important for us to start building towards that. Respective clubs across from Europe during this international break, as well as in the US, is a good feeling for us. Everyone is just happy to be here, happy to be back in the national team setup, happy to be having these, I guess, hopefully these regular schedule friendly games to keep us sharp, to keep us motivated towards our ultimate goal. No, it's building. As I say, Rome wasn't built in a day. It was small steps forward, starting from the World Cup. You know, before that, it was a disappointing results for the World Cup qualifiers. We feel we should have been in the octagon fighting for our World Cup spot. But the reality is, you know, we're back here, home, and we got to start looking towards the future, which is the Nations League. Hopefully, the next World Cup qualifiers, whenever that comes around. But right now, the progress is working. You see, everyone is happy to be out here, coaching staff as well. We're actually moving towards something, and we're just happy to be here.
Well, Ryan, thanks, and all the best to you, man.
No problem, thank you.